This is a day in the life of living in a van in Sacramento.
So today, Kareem and I thought that we would go to a train museum, and Kareem absolutely adored this place. We also took a train, which gave us a great understanding of how Sacramento looked as a whole.
We spotted my friend sitting alone, and I immediately had to say hello.
We went shopping, visited antique shops.
We then searched everywhere to camp up for the night.
We found our spot, Kareem ate some food.
We just talked and enjoyed a nice cold seltzer.